Hi fans. Me and this lady that I work with, she's not here. Didn't really want to vlog in front of her, because you don't know how people are. Anyways, you know what it's like. So today she's gonna just run a few errands, and she invited me to tag along with her, because I have some grocery shopping that I need to do. So that's what we're doing this morning. Gonna get some groceries for myself. My support money came in, so yay, I'm excited. Looks like one of the school leaders like dumped like papers like everywhere. Some sort of mishap. I looked at this, I'm like, OAS. OAS? That's the school that I'm doing then the fall. So look at, there was a Bible too. The word of God on the street. Shameful, man. Shameful. Hey, guess who's staying over for the weekend? Well, he's not here right now. I don't know where he is. But Dusty, everybody. Remember Dusty from Two Guys in a Vlog? My roommate, Beard.
Dusty.
Anyways, he's staying over for the weekend. And it's like after midnight. I don't know where he is. And yeah. Friday night though, can stay up as late as I want. I'm gonna read my book until I fall asleep, probably sleep in tomorrow. Still got some stuff to do tomorrow. Yeah.
Just do it. Just here. Wait. Change my t-shirt. Wait. Na na, tonight is the night. The ceiling can't hold us. Na 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 na.
What was that song we were playing?
Baby, your song, you make me wanna roll my windows down.
It's okay with this t-shirt, like that is too much. It's like,
I don't know, I'm not a fashion expert.
You have to be my...
I don't know. I don't know these things.
Glasses? Here's your glasses.
Me and Paula are gonna make a little stop at Walmart to get some stuff.
Some stuff.
It's been a long time since I've like been in your car and you've taken me anywhere.
Long time.
You never take me anywhere anymore. Apparently, Mackenzie and her little mission trip group came back and I didn't even know it.
Everyone was all like, we missed you, Alex. Where were you? Well,
I don't think so.
Paul doesn't tell me where he's going.
Alex was invited in Facebook for it.
Was I invited on Facebook?
And Alex went with Alex, forgot to go there.
Was it on Sunday? I guess I had other plans, but like, you didn't tell me though. I would have, whatever. Making beans, made some rice. You're looking pretty good. I'm watching a Five Round Frenzy documentary video, the rise and fall of Five Round Frenzy. You probably never heard of them. But yeah, these beans are starting to look good. I love making beans and rice. It's like my favorite thing to do, in case you didn't know that about me. Boy, I got really tired. Well, I think I'm gonna say farewell for now. I haven't seen Dusty all day. I don't know where he is. he's staying here, I promise, but I don't know what he's doing. But thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Love, peace, and chicken grease.